I totally agree with you because a lot of women face these problems. I mean, we all have these issues. Like you said, even after we have a bath and, you know, our hair is all tangled, that's the biggest issue we face. But with this,
I think what Soha said was right. It really breaks your heart. And I think only women can understand that. That when you brush and then all the hair that comes out, you start counting them. So, yeah, I think that's like a very big worry for a lot of women.
And what's I think one of the best qualities is it actually is quite non-sticky.
That's
right?
True. Actually, what I like about it is that you don't have to, of course, depending on how long your hair is, you use an appropriate amount. But it's really non-sticky. And what I especially like about Live On Moroccan Silk Serum is that it smells nice. It's got a really exotic fragrance to it as well.
And I think what's really important is because you also have to do up your hair, like we have to, you know, sort of go out for an event, but it's not sticky and it's not heavy on the hair. So that, I think, is a very big plus for me.
Yeah, otherwise your hair falls flat. So this gives it that, keeps, you know, a shininess and a bounce, which is very nice.
So basically, it actually can prevent the hair from breakage and making it even weak, because that's what happens when it's detangled. It breaks, it becomes weak, and that's the last thing we want with our precious hair, our crowning glory,
yes,
like
exactly.
We know. All right, but what exactly would you say in detail? What does it do to your hair?
Do you have all the answers for that? Or
I think actually we should perhaps call the Live On Hair expert to answer more complicated questions.
That's perfect.